All right, you guys presented me with a challenge. I am here to take it on. Solo gameplay with my fists. That is, this is gonna be a nightmare. I don't know if this is gonna work out. The goal is just to go positive. If I can get a few kills, that's honestly, in my opinion, oh, I'm dead. That is honestly, in my opinion, a success. Unfortunately, I have two people in the middle right now with rifles and I cannot challenge them. So, I'm backing up. Backtrack. Backtrack here. Please don't snipe me. Please don't snipe me. Yes. Shh. Shh. Okay. Wait right here. Just wait here. This is gonna work. Just wait. Okay, perfect. He went inside. Goodbye! Oh, man. Punched his lights out, man. Punched his lights out! That's one kill. Wow, they have a lot of people left. Yeah. Holy smokes.
Bomb online.
Let's go over here first. Really? Corner to corner? Yeah, let's go over here and chill here while this guy sits in a corner and defends nothing. I know the bomb's at the beach, but I might as well sit in a corner on that bomb site. It's close enough. Okay, okay. Round two. Round three in total. But round two for me, because I wasn't here for round one. They played out round one before I had a chance to even, you know, come play the game with them. Or get in the ring, I should say. I'm sorry, get in the ring. Please don't be in the water. Please don't be in the water. No one's ever in the water. Please don't be in the water. Perfect. Let's go. Shh. Shh. Ninja. Oh, man. God damn it. He's flashed. Not flashed twice, though. Oh, that creates... Okay. Wait a second. I gotta hold up here. Really? Dude, just gonna stand next to me the whole time? You're dead.
You're the last man.
I don't know where to go now. Fuck you. No! These kids are the fucking- I'm leading the team! Ah! Why is it always such bad players I have to play with? What is wrong with Treyarch? What kind of matchmaking balance is this gypsy bullshit? Yeah, you're right. The guy that doesn't use anything, he uses his fists. He's probably gonna win. Yeah! Sure. Totally, guys. Totally. I believe it. No, I don't. I lied. I don't believe it. It's a load of crap. I don't even have the right freaking kill streaks on, damn it. Whatever. Oh, that'll make my life hell. I gotta deal with a ghost? Do they shoot that down? Nope, that was their guy shooting a rocket somewhere. Well, they have a UAV for another 20 seconds, and I have no way to actually rush. I guess I'll just go for it? I don't know. Well, 2v6 seems fair. My whole team died. I know none of them could kill him, but it's, you know, it's whatever. Hey, look, 2v5. We're back in business.
You're the last man standing. Show me
grace. Oh, that's not good. This is a nightmare. Oh my god. Fist of Fury versus scumbags. He's right in here. No, he has a knife! No, are you kidding me? He has a knife on his stupid crossbow! Of course he does! Why would he not? Why would he not? That, yeah, you're right. You're right, Treyarch. That seems like a good idea. Let's put him against the other guy that's using a real knife. This guy's using his fists. It takes two hits no matter what he does. His whole team is useless. Let's just, you know, let's give him a knife guy to go up against. Cause that'll make shit easier! How am I supposed to win this game? I don't see how it's possible. I don't even know how I'm gonna be able to do this in the future, like in a future challenge, you know? Don't shoot me. Please stop shooting me. No, well, I tried. I tried my best. I was waiting for the teammate to come up and help, Mr. Chava, the guy that is 1 in 5. I guess I probably shouldn't have waited for him to come up and help. Well, that was a really good game, Treyarch. I really appreciate the awesome teammates you gave me. It went a combined 3 and 97. I know I only went 2 and 4, which isn't very impressive myself, but let's recap. I didn't use a weapon! I didn't even have a fucking knife! What is this shit? Oh, there's no winning. At least lost stat prevented. Thank you, game. At least it recognized that they put me with five worthless people. Oh my god, does it really think I'm like, what if, okay, if I used a real gun, maybe I dropped 27 kills and I carried the whole team. But does it really expect me to do that every game? I mean, can they give me someone else that offers, you know, some partial speck of help? Please, just a speck of it, man. I'm not even asking for like a droplet. I'm asking for like a fucking little speck of glitter of help, you know? Just a tiny little grain of sand of help from the team, man. I want to know the actual score. I'm going to actually look at the score because I don't know. I'm just salty at this point because I used my fists and I led the team with 2 kills. So that is downright embarrassing in my opinion. You guys might think differently. A lot of people are probably like, Marksman, they don't play the game as much as you. They're not that good. And it's like, I don't think you have to be that good. You have a fucking gun. I had a fist. My fucking fist. Nothing else, man. Nothing else. So 1 and 4 makes 2 and 7, makes 3 and 12, 3 and 14, 3 and 16. I'm going to use a calculator because I'm actually interested in knowing how bad that really is. 3 divided by 16 equals an average KD among my teammates at a 0.19. That right there is why I'm never going to fucking win the game. Just not, it just doesn't exist. 0.19. Really?